What is teriparatide?
Teriparatide is an analog of parathyroid hormone.
Before studying the pharmacological effects of teriparatide, let's review the physiological actions of PTH.
When the calcium concentration in the blood becomes low, the parathyroid glands secrete parathyroid hormone. PTH works to increase the calcium concentration in the blood.
Can you list three specific methods?
PTH dissolves bone, promotes calcium reabsorption in the kidneys, and activates vitamin D in the kidneys to enhance calcium absorption from the intestines.
Wait, PTH dissolves bone? Doesn't teriparatide, a PTH preparation, break down bones and worsen osteoporosis?
Good observation. That's the key point. The important thing is the method of administration. Intermittently, meaning with intervals. When the PTH analog teriparatide activates osteoclasts and bone resorption occurs, osteoblasts become activated to repair the bone. By giving osteoblasts enough time to repair the bone condition improves. A part of PTH, teriparatide, with a weaker effect than PTH, induces bone resorption by osteoclasts, thereby increasing the activity of osteoblasts. By allowing sufficient time, osteoblasts have enough time to regenerate bone. In this way, bone repair by osteoblasts surpasses bone resorption by osteoclasts. This is the mechanism of action of teriparatide.
What are the main adverse effects?
PTH originally has a function of dilating blood vessels. You need to be careful of dizziness and orthostatic hypotension associated with vasodilation. Attention is also needed for temporary hypercalcemia associated with the bone resorption action of PTH. I will explain these in order.